Nollywood actress Eniola Badmus lost her friend, Oyin Olusekunle, to the cold hands of death last week, and over the weekend she was put to rest. The actress took to her Instagram page to share some touching photos of herself in tears mourning the death of her beloved friend. Her friend, a socialite, reportedly died of cancer and left a child behind.